up, guys? It's Zombie, and welcome back again to the awesome Minecraft video. And today, we're going to be doing a video on the Slenderman seed in Minecraft. Guys, before this video begins, I need you to slap that like button down below. You guys got 3 seconds to leave a like. 3, 2, 1, and leave a comment down in the comment section down below right now. Have you guys ever seen the Slenderman in Minecraft, or even worse, in real life? I'm going to tell you guys a little story about my Slenderman experience in this video, so please be sure to keep on watching this, because it's actually pretty interesting. Anyways, so guys, we're obviously going to create the Slenderman world, and it's going to be pretty cool here. So Slenderman, as you guys can see, the seed is literally just Slenderman, and that is the seed that we're going to be going with, obviously in creative mode, like always. And yeah, so let's create the world right now, guys. And like I said, in this video, I'm going to be giving you guys a little story about my Slenderman experience. But leave a comment down below, guys. Would you guys be more interested if I did more story time like videos while I do these seeds? Because honestly, I think it'd be pretty cool to kind of, you know, throw in some story times with these seeds if I do have some, just like this story. All right, guys, so the seed just loaded up, and it looks like we're on some sort of... Oh my goodness, that is a weird looking hole in the ground. And there's a boat here. Why is there a boat here? Well, I'll check that out in a bit. I want to check out this giant hole in the ground here. What the... Dude, this is pretty cool. Hold up, let me down to check this out. What the heck? This is like some sort of like just giant hole in the seed. This is so weird. I have never seen anything like this before. What the heck? Have you guys ever seen a cave like this in Minecraft before? Like a non-man-made cave like this. What the heck? Okay, right off the bat, this is a little bit weird. But anyways, there's like some wood here. So let's go check this out and see what it is. Already, I see some blood like usual. I'm not even creeped out by it anymore, to be completely honest. There's just so much of it that I'm not even creeped out. But anyways, so here we go, guys. Let's go check down here and see what this is. And oh my goodness. It's like some sort of like underground like mining facility. But yeah, let me just follow this trail here and see where this leads me to. And it looks like it's leading me to like throughout this cave. It's just led me to a dead end. What the heck? All right, what about this way? Does the other way lead me to anything? Because, I hope so. Does this lead me to anything? No, it doesn't. It's just, like, some sort of, like, abandoned mining facility. Obviously, they didn't do a good job at mining because they just missed out on five diamonds. They missed out on 5 diamonds. Anything, like, throughout here that's a little weird? No, I don't see anything really weird, to be completely honest. I don't see any Slenderman. I don't see any Boogeyman. I don't see anything. Alright, well anyways though, let's get out of this, let's get out of this, because I want to go back to the surface and go on that boat we saw while I give you guys a little story time. Alright guys, is there anything else on this island before I, leave it? Because, I want to see if there's anything else here. Yeah, I don't think there's anything on this island, but anyways though, let's go on the boat, and, I'm gonna tell you guys a little story I have with Slenderman. Now, I don't know if you guys know this, but I used to be in the Boy Scouts back when I was younger. When I was like 12, 11, around that age, I used to be in the Boy Scouts. Now, there was times where we would camp, right? And we used to camp, and this was like in the middle of the woods. Like, I'm talking about New Jersey, middle of the woods. Yeah, it was pretty creepy. But anyways... So, I've had this weird obsession with Slenderman, and I still don't know whether this is a dream or not, but one time, in the middle of the night when we were camping, right, I had to use the restroom, and when I went to use the restroom, which, in case you don't know, if you're camping, it's in the middle of the woods, there's no restroom, it's just the middle of the woods, but I went out of my tent to go use the restroom, right? And, I saw something. Now, I'm not saying it was Slenderman. It could have been a person, which either way, that would have been creepy. But, there was somebody in the woods. They were big, too. They were a big guy if they were just a normal person. And, like I said, I'm not sure if it was Slenderman or not. Because I don't want to say it is because I don't want to point fingers or anything. But... All I'm saying is that seeing a random tall person in the middle of the woods, it's a little scary, especially when everyone else in my group is like a bunch of kids who aren't that big. But where did this lead me to? It led me to like this forest. Okay, not gonna lie, that's a little weird. That you know, the boat wanted me to go in the direction of the forest. But yeah, guys, that's my Slenderman story. Like I said, I don't know if it's really Slenderman or not. Either way, though, it's definitely one of the creepiest things I've ever seen. Let me know down in the comment section down below. Have you guys had any stories like that? And please do tell me down in the comment section down below. I do have some other stories in my mind, too, I would like to tell you guys in some future seed videos. But that's the, one of the creepiest in it. There's like some sort of dock here. What the heck? Yeah, there's literally a dock here with blood, guys. Excuse me? Oh, I just fell off the dock. Excuse me? Okay, well, it looks like the blood is going into the woods. So obviously, that means the best idea, guys, that we could possibly make is to go into the woods. That sounds like a beautiful idea, and I think it would be a smart idea if we did that. So, you know what I'm gonna do, guys? I'm gonna go in the woods. That's exactly what I'm gonna do. All right, here we go, guys. Let's just follow this trail of blood and see where this takes us to. I'm kind of scared, to be honest, but not as scared if we make it nighttime. Here, let's just set the time to nighttime. And why is it not going back? Okay, there we go. For some reason, man, I'm telling you, Minecraft Bedrock Edition is really, really buggy when it comes to typing. It's kind of annoying, I'm not gonna lie. Kind of like, I don't know, running into Slenderman in the middle of the woods. But anyways, here we go, guys. Let's see here. And I don't know where this is taking me to. What the? There's just a random page in the... Oh, I get it. It's like that old video game of Slenderman. You know the one where you have to go around the map collecting like the 8 pages? Yeah, this is definitely like a reference to that. Okay, well, it's kind of a little creepy to find in the middle of the woods, but, oh, I just kind of... Oh, I didn't mean to break the paper. I kind of meant to break the item frame so I can get the paper, but, well, I guess that might have angered Slenderman now. I guess that we might be running into him, sheep. I'm sorry that I got you into this, sheep, but, we might be running into Slenderman because I just kind of broke one of his papers. But where is this blood bringing me to? Is it just gonna, like, stop in the middle of nowhere? What the heck? Where exactly is this taking me? What the heck? What is... There's like a hole in the ground. Okay. It's like some sort of cross. You guys know, like, Herobrine, where he has, like, the cross and stuff? I think that's exactly what this is. All right, yeah, that is a little creepy for me. I'm not gonna lie. That is... Yeah, I'm gonna get out of the woods, and I'm gonna go back to that even creepier island, if you don't mind. So, yeah, I'll see you later, alligator. I'm gonna just, you know, get out of here. But yeah, guys, as I, find, like, some sort of village, for, you know, light or something, I'm gonna go back onto that story I was telling you guys about. But yeah, like I said, guys, it was so scary, because imagine, like, being in the middle of the woods, right? And you just see this, like... It's just a person. It doesn't even need to be scary. Just like a random person you've never ever seen before. Like in the middle of the woods. It's not like a woods where like people are really at. It's like just the middle of the woods. Like middle of New Jersey. Like it was terrifying. I'm not gonna lie, guys. And to be honest, I kind of didn't like camping ever since then. Because I just kind of thought like, hey, what if that was actually like, you know, some sort of person. Or somebody like, you know, creepy and like... You know, it's even creepier next time. So I kind of never went camping again, really. Except for a few times in, like, certain places. So, yeah, can't say that I really enjoyed that experience, guys. It was definitely not something I would like to happen again. But yeah, guys, I definitely do have a lot more stories to tell you guys. But that's gonna have to wait for future seeds. So let me know down in the comment section down below, guys. What seed would you guys like me to do next? Just like the Slenderman seed. And, yeah, guys, I'm gonna end off the video here. Thank you so much for watching today's video. Hopefully you guys did enjoy this video. If you guys did, make sure you slap that like button down below. If you're new to my channel, please be sure to hit that subscribe button and enable notifications so you guys never miss a video ever again. Also, go subscribe to my second channel, ZomMods, where I do daily MCPE mod videos. And, also go follow me on Twitter and Instagram, at RealZombieSMT. And also add me on Snapchat, ZombieWars29. I'm going to end off the video here. Thank you guys so much for watching. I'll see you guys next time. Peace.